Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today we are actually going to Jumeirah side, Palm Jumeirah. So we might go and visit the Atlantis Hotel, and from there we might go to this place. Which place? We might go to Burj Al Arab. So that's the plan for the day. And after that, in the evening, we might either go to the Miracle Garden or the Butterfly Garden, or we might go to this place, the canal that was remaining. So yeah, those are the agenda for the day. And let's just see how my day goes. And I hope you guys are actually enjoying my vlogs. And if you are, give it a big thumbs up. And you have, if you haven't subscribed yet, go subscribe to my channel. And I will be showing you these places today. So yeah, and this is what I'm wearing. I'm so sleep deprived, I cannot even say how much. But just a matter of two more days and then I'll be back to Bombay. So yeah. And guys, for watching me, like, thank you for your support. I'm grateful. I seriously am. Thank you for watching my vlogs, guys. It's a great support. Thank you. Keep on watching.
So as you guys can see, it's very dark right now. There's nothing actually visible on the beach. So I'll probably come tomorrow and check this place out.
Atlantis, and it's a really beautiful place. We did not actually visit the hotel from inside, but we went to the mall area of this place. After that we went to Burj Al Arab, but we just saw that place from the outside again. Post that we went to Souq Madinat Jumeirah. It's a really pretty mall and I loved how it looked like, and you could watch this Burj Al Arab from there, and the view is very amazing. And after that we went to the Dubai Canal that I was talking about, but I was honestly a little disappointed by the place. There was just like one waterfall, fake waterfall that was happening, and yeah, it was pretty but not like I had expected it to be, but yeah, it's okay. So post that we went to Marina Promenade. So over there we ate something, did a little time pass, and then we went to Jumeirah Marina Beach or Jumeirah Residence 2 Beach. So it was night time, so I couldn't actually capture much of that place, although I might go there again tomorrow in the daytime, so I will be able to give you a better view. You must have seen the beach is pretty dark and there's nothing actually visible that you guys can see. So that was pretty much my day, and I look so tired right now. Anyways, so yeah guys, thank you for watching, and I hope you guys have subscribed my channel by now, and if you haven't, go there, click the subscribe button below, and thank you for watching. Bye.